Hello everybody and welcome to Aveyond 2. Hopefully we'll be able to get a boat. But I also need to explore a little bit of this desert to try to see if there's anything we can get. That was nice, the music change. I believe this is where we have to go. Get rid of this whole scorpion first. Finally, the poison claw worked. The song is upgraded to Ocean Blast Song. An anchor. Oh, I could heal as well. As soon as we leave that, they're gonna immediately attack us. Ship's in bad shape. We'll get her fixed. She's a good ship, but she's heavily damaged. I need to gather some items. I mean, anchor, some dynamite, and some sails. Oh, we know where to get the sails. Ocean Blast Song. It's now an enemy party attacking skill. Let's try to put one of them asleep. Also, for some reason, it hasn't mentioned the fact that Nicholas has gotten a lot of abilities. I'm not quite sure why. Looks like there's something over here. Last song. way then. Just a ramp. Mudslide spell. I'm assuming that's also going to be for dark magic. Yep. Too bad I can't actually really do anything about that. This one would be where you go, by the way, to get them. I need to go back to town, is what I need to do. Yeah, like I said, I'll probably wait until she's already maxed all of her song sphere before I actually choose which class I really want to go for. Kill them all this turn. Oh, one of them. I don't know, it hit some other on your post. Okay. I have four of these, so I'm gonna just use them all. Get out of the desert. buy these, and then... Yeah, you get to choose whether or not you want a pirate or imperial. So we had pirate last time. Where'd you go on coins? Actually, a little bit more than that, some of this too, and more of this. And a couple of these. I think we're good now. Sorry for the shortcut. What we're going to do now is we're going to go to an area. Remember that chicken? Yep, we're gonna have to go back there now. And I highly suggest getting this out of the way first. Now this can only be done by going into this cave, so make sure that, you get this out of the way, because this won't be something that you'll be able to do by, I forgot who's an uncle for you. Actually I'll just use a mirror from confusion. Nicholas is pretty well too. We're almost there now. Get that egg if we had a rope. A rope or a mistake. Giant chicken egg. And now, we give that back to the, the Sultan. Overkill away. I thought I pressed down, but apparently I did not. Okay, Ocean Blast Song. Heck him. Also, I forgot to mention, but, his abilities have been getting a lot stronger, but because I keep not getting, like, a notification at the end of the battle that's like, Nicholas just upgraded a spell, it's not really letting me know until I actually open his spell book. Tea. We'll rest at the end. I don't want to waste any healing items. Found this giant chicken egg. Is this exotic enough? Amazing, I've never seen an egg so large. You let me go if you get to this gift? Yes, I can find another bride, but an egg like this is priceless. You're most kind, Sultan. I don't know if that's the kind is just finding a different thing, anyway. Excuse me. Oh, is the mini gone? She must be. Unfortunately, you can't buy any more rope. It's, that's the last rope you ever need. Thank you for helping so many now from Mary. Please take this love sonnet that I wrote about Firas and me now. It brings you joy. It's good to get that out of the way. You're gonna need that in a minute. Well, we helped out a lot of people, and we got all the things we need for the ship. In the next episode, we'll be actually setting sail. See you guys then.